What's going on, guys? And in this video, I'll be attempting a very interesting experiment. So for the next 7 days, I'll be trying to make money via online paid surveys just to see if it's a viable side hustle, as well as to answer the ultimate question of how much money can you actually make. So if you're new around here, welcome to the channel. My name is Jacky. I make videos about money as well as just random stuff. So if that's what you're interested into, make sure to subscribe. So after doing some research, I decided to go with these two specific websites. I am in no way associated with any of them. I just happened to found them on Google and saw a few good reviews. But the first website is Taluna, which is a really big one. I've heard they operate in a lot of different countries as well. And the second one that I'm going to be using is known as My Opinions, which is an Australian-based website. Probably have to be in Australia to use this one. But the good thing about both of them is that you can check out using PayPal. So the money that you do make on these online websites go directly into your PayPal account, and you don't have to buy like gift cards or go for any dodgy bank transfers to get your money. So yeah, I'm gonna start doing these surveys starting tomorrow, and I'll check in with you guys when that happens.
2,000 years later.
So welcome to day number one of this very exciting experiment. So I haven't really done much yet. I have made an account with Taluna and My Opinions, and I'm in the process of filling out the demographic surveys that they give you. I think for Taluna it's kind of paid because you are getting points for filling those out. But pretty much what these surveys do is they get data on your interest, your passion, your hobbies, pretty much everything they can get from you so that they can match you up with the right surveys. Because if you don't know how this works already, the first 5 or 10 minutes of like every single survey, they just test if you're the right person that they're looking for. And if you're not the right person that they're looking for, you get disqualified and you don't get paid for that. So these surveys just ensure that they match you up with the best possible survey, and it just reduces the chances of you getting disqualified. So I've done a little bit of research on how the pointing system works for both these websites. And for Taluna, it's roughly 3,000 points per $1 Australian. And for My Opinions, it's the same idea, but it's on a different scale. So roughly 100 points per $1. And for both of them, there's a minimum cash out limit of $20 if you wanna go the PayPal route. And that's what we are doing. I'll quickly show you. So this is for Taluna. As you can see, to get 20 AUD, you need 61,000 points, which is equivalent to roughly 3,000 points per $1. So I just finished these demographic questions or demographic surveys like I said I would. And right now I am on 1,900 points, and that roughly equates to 63 cents if you do the maths. And that is 63 cents for 1 hour work. And as you can see really quickly, the time to sort of payout ratio is really, really bad at the moment, but I wasn't expecting anything better. Hopefully the surveys itself are going to pay a lot more than this, because yeah, it's not great. And I've done the same thing with My Opinions as well. As you can see, we are on 100% progress for our profile, but unfortunately there is no surveys for us to even complete. And that is exactly why I've decided to sign up to more than one provider, because I know that consistency is going to be a problem. If one provider doesn't have any surveys, you can always have a backup option. And as you can see right now, this website isn't even giving me any surveys at all. So for now, I'm going to rely on Taluna, because it seems like there are a few surveys on there, and I'm gonna give them a go and hopefully they actually pay out. So wish me luck. Okay, so this just popped into my screen. It's a survey recommendation. So this specific one pays out 1,200 points, which is roughly like 40 cents AUD. Let's give it a go and see what happens.
So
So the good news is I finally made my first like 40 cents on the platform. And the bad news is it took me like an hour to do that. You know how I said I was doing that survey? 10 minutes in, it turns out I wasn't qualified, so I got kicked out. And then the same thing happened for the next four surveys I tried to get into. Two of them turned into like an error code, and then the other two just kicked me out. And then I finally got qualified to do this weird mosquito fly trap product survey, and I got paid 40 cents. And right now the total is 1,900 points. Still, do you know why it's still 1,900 points? Because the points can take anywhere from 24 hours to 6 weeks for it to rock up on your account. I can slowly start to see why this isn't such a good idea anymore, and I kind of regret doing this video now. But yeah, today I've spent a total of 2 hours on this platform, and given that 60 cents or that 40 cents does rock up in my account, I would have officially made one AUD in around 2 hours time. Oh my god, let's put that into perspective. $1 for 2 hours of work. So I honestly don't think I'm going to spend any more time today doing these online surveys. Number one, it's extremely boring. Number two, you're probably not going to qualify for anything. I'm just wasting my time. But yeah, I'll keep doing these surveys for the next few days, probably spending around 1 to 2 hours every night to see what happens. So judging from initial impressions of this whole making money online side hustle thingy, it's not looking too bright. And I'll be super surprised if I walk home with any sort of money at the end of this challenge. And honestly, I sort of regret making this video as a whole. But I'll update you guys if anything happens. And yeah, fingers crossed.